I'm gonna show you a good way to sell items in Skyrim. You should go between the Stormcloak camps and Imperial camps. The shops are always open. Just go to a quartermaster and tell him you want to sell the items. Here I have items to sell to this quartermaster. So I sell as much as I can before he runs out of the money. Selly, and then when he has no more money, I move to the next camp. There's two next to each other in the snowy lands. Then I go to that camp, and I talk to the quartermaster there. It's a Stormcloak camp, and you have to find the quartermaster and tell him you want to do the selling. Sell the item to the quartermaster, sell what you want to sell, and then you can go to the next camp and sell even more. And like I said, the quartermaster is always there. He never closes the shop, so you can be there at any time, and then you sell more items that you want to sell. Sell many items. And that's a very good way to sell all the stuff in the beginning. And I think it's very nice, and it's a 10 out of 10.